forecast for crews at 19,000 feet. The current weather in Newark, sunny skies, winds are the northeast, temperature about 80 degrees. Let's go on board, enjoy the flight.
Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on and anytime you are seated. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. Adjust the strap low and tight.
Thank you. first officer once again. Fairly short flight this evening. We are currently at our cruising altitude of 19,000 feet, but we are going to be beginning our descent very soon into Newark Liberty International. We're going to have you on the ground here in just about 25 minutes for what, like I said, should be a little bit early. Newark being what it is, though, we'll see about the taxi into the gate. So we'll at least have you in there one time as of right now. For those of you sticking around in the area, weather's not too bad. Pretty much very similar to what you just left there in D.C. Winds are out of the south, about 5 to 6 miles an hour. Good visibility, a couple of scattered clouds in the area. Temps currently about 75 degrees. We do appreciate you flying with us today. We'll have you on the ground soon.